Good evening. We should see strong winds start to die down further along the east coast tomorrow. Showers are clearing too, so most parts have some sunnier days to look forward to this week. Just a little bit of cloud is persisting along the coast, causing a few sprinkles. Cloud over Western Australia, though, is bringing rain to the southwest. It's associated with a strong cold front, causing damaging winds. The low, though, that whipped up all of that wild weather this week is moving away from the east coast, and it's taking those wild conditions with it. A strong wind warning, though, is still current from Fraser Island down to Jarvis Bay. Now, the odd shower will affect the northern New South Wales and Queensland coast tomorrow, but most of the rain will clear off WA. In Queensland tomorrow, wind along the southeast coast will ease during the morning. A cold start with extensive frost inland. Cairns getting up to 25 degrees. Brisbane, 9 degrees before a top of 22. Some isolated showers will persist along the north coast of New South Wales, along with dangerous surf conditions. Fine elsewhere, partly cloudy in Sydney, getting up to 19 degrees, 18 the high for Coffs Harbour. Fine in Victoria, apart from some early fog patches. Melbourne has a temperature range of 5 to 15 degrees. A cool, dry morning with frost in Tasmania, but mostly fine. Hobart will get to a sunny 15 degrees. Some showers will develop about western parts of South Australia later in the evening, but otherwise it should be a fine day. Both Adelaide and Port Lincoln will get to tops of 18. A wild cold front will have shifted south away from Western Australia by the morning, leaving just a couple of odd showers. Perth will reach a maximum of 17. Dry and sunny in the top end. Darwin getting up to 29 degrees. Now let's take a look at the week ahead. A couple of showers will linger at the start of the week in Perth, but the back half looks mostly fine. Darwin staying sunny with highs around the 30 degree mark, 33 at the weekend. Showers dominate Adelaide's week with plenty of cloud about. Temperatures heading down slightly as the week progresses, 15 degrees on Friday. Melbourne will get some areas of rain on Friday morning, but don't worry, it won't last long, easing back to just a shower or two next weekend. In Hobart, a few showers to kick off the week before a dry but cloudy Thursday, 12 degrees on Friday. The mornings are looking pretty cold. More fog on Tuesday for Canberra, then a cloudy week ahead, down to a freezing minus one on Tuesday. Friday will get to a high of just 11 degrees, so a chilly week ahead there. A bit of cloud for Sydney through until Friday, when we'll see a couple of showers developing. Maximums will all be around the 20 degree mark. Brisbane is looking sunny and warm with the mercury shooting up towards the end of the week. A very pleasant maximum of 27 degrees on Thursday. So I think Queensland's certainly getting the pick of the weather this week, but the worst of the east coast wild winds are over too. So the week's looking pretty good.